Okay, in this formula, sorry, in this problem, see, same like PV ratio we need to calculate like in previous problem. BEP we have to calculate MOS, and the last bit, that is, if selling price is reduced by 10%, how much is the margin of safety we have to reduce? Our margin of safety is reduced, that you have to identify. Okay. So here total sales are 360,000, per unit selling price and per unit variable cost is given and fixed costs are given. So let us take that information and calculate here. First, I am going to calculate this PV ratio, BEP and margin of safety first. So take the information that was given first. Write that. First, what you are going to calculate here? PV ratio. So what is the formula that you are going to use here for PV ratio? Because per unit values are available, you take per unit contribution. Selling price per unit minus variable cost per unit divided by selling price per unit into 100. Okay, substitute those values. 100 divided 100 minus 50 divided by 100 into 100. How much you will get? 50 by 100 into 100 means it will give you 50%. Okay, 100 cancel. 50 is left over. Whatever it is left over, it is 50%. So this is PV ratio. And coming to the BEP, because we have calculated the PV ratio, we will use the same formula as we have used in the previous problem. So BEP in rupees, you will get the result will be in rupees. You can also calculate units also. Okay. The fixed expenses divided by PV ratio. That is equal to 1 lakh. Fixed cost is 50% and PV ratio we got it is 50%. You take it as 0.50. So multiply it with 100, you will get, no need to multiply it with 100. You will get BEP in rupees as 1 lakh. You see, let us see that, take the calci. Is not available. Is it correct? 2 lakhs? See here. Calc is available. Let us check 1 lakh divided by. .05. See, 2 lakhs it is the answer that you will be getting. Okay. And now you calculate the margin of safety from this. Margin of safety in rupees is equal to actual sales in rupees minus BEP sales in rupees. So margin of safety in rupees is equal to how much you are getting? Actual sales it is given is 360,000. Now you substitute that 360,000. Minus BEP sales, what we have calculated here, it is 2 lakhs, right? That 2 lakhs you take here. Substitute that. The remaining amount will be the 360,000 minus 2 lakhs will give you 1,60,000 rupees. So this is how you are going to calculate the margin of safety. And the fourth bit that we need to calculate here is, if the selling price is reduced by 10%, by how much is the margin of safety is reduced? That we have to find out how much it is reduced. So total selling price, everything that was given in the problem that I am taking. Now we need to find out what is the new selling price. Because the selling price is reduced by 10%, no? So you deduct 10% of selling price. How much you will get? 100 into 10%. That you deduct from the 100 rupees that was given in the problem. So per unit value it is given 100 rupees, no? So on that 100 rupees you calculate 10%. So that 10% you have to deduct from the amount that was given. So 10% on 100 will give you 10 rupees. Okay. So 100 minus 10. Why we are deducting here minus 10? Why we are doing means it is given that it is reduced. So if it is given here as increased, then you add. So you have to keep in mind that if it is reduced, you deduct. If it is increased, you add. So 100 minus 10, how much you will get here? The amount that is left over is 90 rupees. Okay. So same formulas you can use here also. PV ratio formula. Because this is per unit. New selling price per unit. Selling price per unit. The same formula we are using. Selling price per unit minus variable cost by 100. So here what you are going to take is the new selling price per unit. So that is 90 rupees you are taking. Don't take as 100 rupees. This you have to keep in mind. So variable cost as usual, whatever it is there in the problem, 50 rupees. So 90 minus 50 by 90 into 100. So that will give you 40 divided by 90 into 100. Be careful while taking the selling price per unit. So that will give you 44.4. Let us see whether you got 44.44 or not. So 40 divided by 90 into 100. See, the result is 44.4444. Don't take those many, only two digits you take. 44.44%. Okay, is that clear? Now coming to the next calculation, we need to find out the margin of safety. Means to find out the margin of safety, we need break-even point in rupees. So for that fact, we are applying the same formulas and we are calculating all these things. So BEP in rupees we require, no? So to find out BEP in rupees, we are using all the same PV ratio and the BEP in rupees formulas. So fixed expenses divided by PV ratio. So fixed expenses are 1 lakh divided by PV ratio. The new PV ratio is 44.44. So that you take it as 0.444. Okay. Because we have to convert it into decimal values. This is equal to, you will get 225,022. Let us see this whether you got that or not. 1 lakh divided by 0.4444. So how much you got? See here. The result is 2,25,022 rupees. Okay. 0.5 is there, of course. You want, you take. I have not taken yet. So now apply the margin of safety problem. The formula. So actual sales in rupees minus BEP sales in rupees. Actual sales are 3,60,000. And then now new BEP at new selling price is 2,25,022. The margin of safety is 1,34,978. How much it was previously? You take the difference, how much it is reduced. Okay. So in previously we got how much? In previous slide we have seen, no? What is the previous amount? 1,60,000. Here it is 1,34,978. What is the difference? 1,60,000. Calculate here. 1,60,000 minus 1,34,978. So 25,022 rupees is the reduced. Your safety is reduced. Okay, margin of safety is reduced. That you give here conclusion. So I am not having place. I am not showing that. So you show that at the end. Margin of safety reduced by how much? 25,022 rupees. Okay. So like that you have to calculate based on the information that was given. Is that clear? Any doubts in understanding this? Any of you?